that's why I've never really liked Exposures, because of the quality of the people on there. It's a very criminal channel. They're all linked criminally and big themselves up. And then when I hear that, you know,